Okay, so all four screws are undone, and with the steering wheel lowered, grabbing the bottom of the instrument cluster surround, and bingo, there you go. Now, like Indiana Jones this, what you now have are 1, 2, 3, 4 screws. So undo those.